How long have you been associated with Lexicon Kids?
So this is going to be the third year. When Shana was 3 years old, she was in nursery, and since then we are associated. And she's now in UKP. So this is the third year, three fabulous years, I should say.
And how have the online schooling been, even after you've been associated with Lexicon Kids?
Well, to be very frank, I didn't feel any difference because the teachers have quite nicely arranged everything. I mean, it didn't even change anything. The schedule was good. It was done it in a very, very professional manner. They have given time for us parents also to prepare ourselves. Yeah, see, I can understand the preparation for educating the kid makes a lot of efforts from us parents to work on. But I feel at the end of the day, we are in that environment right now, and I guess this is a part and parcel of that situation, and we would like to be be a part of this process. So I feel it's all right. This is what something that we should be prepared for.
Great. And how has Shanaya's growth been with Lexicon Kids?
I would say tremendously nice. I mean, she was very shy from the very beginning because this was her first ever school, but teachers and the environment has shaped up very, very nicely. She is now quite confident, and you must have seen her videos where she speaks so well also. I mean, this is really a great effort from the school, the teachers, and the overall environment. I'm really thankful for that.
And any last words for Lexicon Kids? Like, what is that thing that you like about the Lexicon schools that is very prominent?
I think with the scope and syllabus, that is completely there. But I feel the teaching methodology is completely nice. And I feel the teachers here are more passionate about what they do. They are not here just, at least with Lexicon Kid, I feel that the teachers are very, very passionate with all whatever they were doing, because they take the completely in charge, and they make sure each and every kid is prepare for the next level. And it's not just for one kid or two kids. They keep an eye on all the kids who are there in the class. So that is my personal experience, that even with nursery and LKG and UKG, being in the online education mode, the teacher made sure that they have attend to each and every student in the class. So that is quite remarkable, and I feel that's really helpful for the kids also.